same extent of land of same nature lying in Noida will have one value, coming back to Delhi, you know, its location, its use, what the master plan is permitting. The moment you turn a lease, the residential land into a commercial land, the same land's value will go up. So the capacity of land depends on what it can produce, where is it located, what is the permissible use. Here the permissible use is mining for the mineral which is lying in the belly of the earth. So stamp duty, erstwhile as the sales tax stood, and even today, oil still there. Under 54, a sales tax is still being levied on oil, crude oil and also on variations, gas. And it is based on sale price of those items. And similarly, in the Central Act, that is excise duty, customs duty, tax on capital assets, all of them will be based on this. So merely because you find that we have imposed a tax on land based on mineral value or half of mineral value. So this also must be decided, but assuming I'm wrong in this and Lordship doesn't agree that mineral value as a whole can be used.